Now we'd like our beloved Tosoni Therese Hanain to come up for a speech.
It's very hard for me to talk to these people, but anyway, the fathers asked me to give a talk about the church since we started the church together. But it's all started when Abuna Bshoy Kamel introduced me to Abuna Antonius, to Nabil Hanain. And then we came on January 74, and then on September 74, we started St. Mary Church. It was an old church, and the people, they were very little. So the money-wise, it was very difficult. So Abuna decided that we stay in a room downstairs from the church. It was two-story building. So we stayed there, and it was a big blessing to us. It was a big blessing because we felt that we are all one family. Because everybody come to church, they will find us there. We live there. We stayed there almost between 7 to 8 years. Abuna concentrated on one thing, to know all the congregation. So he started, of course, like any priest, to visit the people. And he started a Bible study for some areas like Cerritos, mainly with Bashmohandes Luis Mishrei, in El Valley, mainly with Ailet Magdi and Sam Yahanna and the people around them, and then Arcadia and the Glendale. In Glendale, he started with the family of Abuna Mina Gerges, his grandparents, his Ambish Hayata and Tant Aida, their house, and their kids, their children at that time, they came, and they were big family. So he started to do that in these areas. And after that, he concentrated on the deacons, the hymns. So he asked Abuna Bishoy Dimitri, if you know about him, from New Jersey. He came and stayed 2 weeks with us. And I think Ramses Wasif, Albert, Abuna Jamil Shahata, Abuna Makarios Shahata, and these people, they started at that time to come every day after their work to learn from Abuna Bishoy Dimitri. He was Yohanna Dimitri, Shamas Mukaras Yohanna Dimitri. And then after that, he found that a very successful thing. So he asked one of the bishops there to have Shamas Mukaras with us in our church at St. Mary's. So it was a big blessing that we have Fayyaq Wahba, Abuna Mina Wahba. He stayed with us few years, and it was a big blessing because he took care of the deacons, the hymns for the deacons, for Madaris Al Ahad, Sunday schools, the people, the young people. He was taking care of that. And after that, the church starts to grow up, and the service is growing up. And while we are in the church, living in the church, we were visited by His Eminence Amba Yohannes, if somebody knows him, Amba Yohannes, the Metropolitan of Tanta, El Gharbiya. He came and stayed with us for some times. And Amba Ruiz, he used to come and visit us every year and stay with us 1 month for maybe at least 10 years I think Gigi Solomon will remember that. And he used to stay with us a month every year. He did that for at least 10 years. So it was a big blessing for us all these times. What else? I think Abuna used to do retreats for the young people, and we did that in Visalia and Fresno at Dr. Ilhami and Samia Khalil house in Visalia and Fresno. And Faye, he used to go with Abuna and with the boys, and I go with Abuna with the girls, and he always study one of the books, usually the Old Testament. He will choose one of the Old Testaments and do it. That's one of the big blessings for us, and especially for Abuna. He was surrounded with wise people, old people and wise people. I will mention some of them, whoever I remember. Number one is Abuna Angelus Yusuf. It says Abdul Malik Yusuf. He was a very close friend to Abuna. Dr. Momtaz, Tawfiq Momtaz, Dr. Nabil Matar, Bashmohandis Luis Mishri'i. These people were very wise people, and Abuna was always surrounded with these people to ask them for their advices. If he has any problem with the church, he will ask them, especially Abuna Angelus. Ustaz Abdul Malik, he was a special one to us, even as a family. He was very close to us. And thank God that Bernadette and Dan came today. They flew specially from Seattle to celebrate with us. So I really thank them, and I thank all of the people that they came from all over the places, from Seattle, from Vegas, from where? Huntington Beach? yeah. We thank all of them, and of course we have to thank number one, Sayyidina Amba Serapion, Sayyidina Amba Abraham, Malish, I am neighbor, Sayyidina Amba Krillus, and all of these people. They are a very special. They are really very special guests here. They are not guests. They are the one who we are guests to them, with them. So thank you all, and thank you, Sayyidina. And